you see on the video title. But I'm not trying to be mean. But can you delete the videos out of Daniel Pederico right now?
We will explain why. 1. He is not the one who did all of these stuff. It's just someone impersonating him too. It's already 2022, so better change yourself. 3. He is just 2 years old, so I suggest removing those right now, or you will get in trouble soon.
That's what we wanted to say in here. Thanks for listening.